Channel 4. We're now joined by Elbow frontman and now solo artist Guy Garvey, who wins the award for the best album cover we've ever had.
Flashy,
on the show.
Isn't it? That is beautiful.
I don't know if you can see that. That's hologram.
Whoa. Yeah, it's
what
like an X-ray
hologram.
They call it lenticular.
Lenticular.
That's what they call it now. We used to call it a hologram.
Yeah.
When my record was released, James Morrison released an album the same week with almost exactly the same sleeve. He just had the same idea. Black background, side of his face. So I was thinking of getting one of these made that turns into his sleeve. Maybe something in
it. It's brilliant, but surely that cuts into the profits, Guy.
Well, it's only a limited edition run of the vinyl day, so it's just squeezing a few more quid out
of it. So, you know, we know Elbow been a huge part of your life, 25 years. You've gone solo. It sounds very similar to Zayn Malik, was it, leaving One Direction? Is that very similar?
Yes, very difficult. Very difficult.